What do tomatoes and classic cars have in common? The second annual Downtown Richmond Car Show and Cruise-In, honoring hometown heroes. Richmond salutes those who protect us. When is it? It's August the 6th from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. And where is it? The block of 1st, 2nd, and Main Streets in downtown Richmond, of course. The event includes car shows, top 10, and best of show, military flyover, honor guard, and inflatables for the kids. Nashville singer Hannah Ellis and the Double Nickel Band. Sponsored by Downtown Richmond Association and Jack Burford Chevrolet. Go to downtownrichmondassociation.com. Where are my tomatoes?
Here you go, Ms. Burford.
The Tomato Festival, August 6th, will proudly be taking part in the Hometown Heroes Day, and we're celebrating our third annual Tomato Festival. Tomato food dish competition will be at 10 a.m. Top prize is $100, and all you have to do is bring a dish or drink with the main ingredients being locally grown tomatoes. To be judged at our competition tent, there will be inflatables, pony rides, and kids' games planned. Did you figure out our riddle? What do classic cars and tomatoes have in common? They're all on the same day, August 6th, right here in downtown Richmond.